friends, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, kindly consider subscribing to my YouTube channel and don't forget to hit on the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. And also don't forget to like this video. So without any further ado, let's jump right into the video. So in today's video, I'm just going to take you through what we actually bought. And this we normally go to the hub Karen. You have seen me like I don't know how many times. I think a million times. like that our company. Like anyway, today I'm just going to simply show you like what we bought, and some things I will not show, not because I don't want to show them, but we have really like used the some items like soap. I can't go and take like a soap from the bathroom and then come here and show, like it doesn't make sense. Anyway, and bread and juice, like some things, like you can see like this, this is mango flavored, and also some things here you're going to see like we have already like opened. Hatuna mkate hapa, like tushai kula yote. You're going to see. So without any further ado, let's jump right into the haul, and let me show you 1, 2, 3. So the first thing is like everything is mixed up. Let me just start with this. So we bought this washing powder, Omo one. And if you are not new to my YouTube channel, you have already like seen me using this washing powder. I love the smell, like ina safishanga nguo vizuri, and this is for the washing machine. So that's the first thing. The second thing is this face mask, and zikongapi 50 pieces. Yeah, 50 pieces. Obviously like this will run out very fast because we are so many in our house, so itaisha, so we need like to repurchase some pack. But the previous one bado ilisha like this week. So the next thing is this what do you call it, chili beef. Yeah, we bought 3. One is already like open, like I said, we have already started using some things. And this other one is hand wash, like we all need to keep safe and not spread like germs and all. And let me just come here before I come to food. I don't know if you can see, like also we bought thermos. If you go to Karen Hub, you're going to see this thermos. This is how many liter, 3.2 liters and equals to 20 teacups. Yeah, ideal for a large family, and as we are a very 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 large family. Yeah, so the like I love the color of this thermos because it's so unique, so nice. And this is how it looks, and it has like something to cover. It's a, like a cork. Yeah, and we bought like this too, and also this one. I don't know if you can see some beautiful color, like ziko pretty sana. Let me just return them over here so that we don't break anything. I think I should move a little bit faster. This is one of my favorite like meal, this macaroni. I love love love. I love spaghetti macaroni. We already have like spaghetti, and we already have like half a packet of this, so I could measure. So we just bought one. This beef broth, we love this. Like we will buy how many? I think this will go for like half a month. And also, you can see already like this one is open. Yeah, this one is open. Yeah, we have like 1, 2, 3, 4. I love this beef broth. If you are a lover of this beef broth, just comment down below. I'd really love to hear from you. So the next thing is like already opened. We have this what are they called? Oh my god. Toothbrush. Zilikuwa ngapi? 1, 2, 3, 4. Moja ndio imebaki. And by the way, you are supposed to like switch your toothbrush after 3 months. Yeah. The next thing is this geisha soap, long lasting soap. Let me go to close up. This is the like toothpaste that we normally use. Kericho Gold pure tea bags. Yeah, we love this so much. Pilau masala, obviously. Some spices we didn't buy because, like, from the previous from the previous shopping, like, zilikuwa already, so there's no need of you like buying so many, and it wouldn't run out so much, so it doesn't make sense. This Zesta hot and sweet, I love this Zesta because inakupianga that kapilipili, not that much. I kwangi that much inakwanga so good as compared to the ketchup one, hot and sweet. Let me go where. This blue band, and it shy to me actually. As you can see, I've already used it. This peanut butter, the next thing on the list is this peanut butter, and this is very sweet. We have already like used the like peanut butter. It's very, 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 very sweet. Very sweet. We were using the blue band one, but we decided to switch to the captain. What else? Rice. E rice in a kwanga poa, but as you can see, we have already like used it. And this month we are not planning to like do rice more frequently. We are planning to do ugali or other, maybe mokimo and other dishes. And ikiisha, we are going to go and purchase the one ya wholesale, not this small packet, ya wholesale, and that will save your coin. And if you purchase something on wholesale, you're going to say, am I crooked? Oh my goodness. But anyway, let me move. And the next thing on the list is this sugar. We bought how many packets? Three packets. Again, this 3 kg of sugar, itatupeleka to February, itatupeleka until March. So, yep. And we bought this Minute Maid. This is orange. This is tropical. As you can see, tushafungua already. The orange one, we haven't opened it yet. And also, apple. This is my favorite. Actually, ni mini meikunywa tu hiyo. That's my favorite. They came in four. So, mango. As you can see, our family love mango. But I'm not a fan of mango. I'm a fan of apple. So, the next thing on the list is this. I think I should stand up. This Soko. This is home baking flour. That's the next thing on the list. We bought two packets of that. Pembe, 2 packets. Obviously, this won't be enough for like the whole of February, but February is a small month, so yeah, February kidogo. And this maize flour, and this pembe. I want this video to be as short as possible. Again, like I said, we have already like opened some things, and as you can see, here to my fungua, this is ushindi, and let me just show you how it looks. If you are curious, this is how it looks. Inakatulia kitambo. Ya ushindi and some 2 ushindi. So those are the things that we bought for February, and I hope you enjoy this video. I love watching such videos. That's why I create such videos. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Now let me go and pack these things to where they are supposed to be, the ones that are supposed to be bafu, the ones that they are supposed to be in the kitchen. Yeah. So let me just go and pack everything where it's supposed to be actually, because they all were in this container. If you have not, if you are not new to my channel, so that we like save money, so that we don't buy, you know, the shopping bag thing. Yeah, because ukiweka hizi, like if you start dividing like soap, sijui what, you're going to buy many bags, and most of the time we normally forget like to return the bags kwa gari. So anyway, let me stop talking. Thank you so much for watching. Like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I will see you on the next video. Love you all. Bye bye. Peace out.